girls, this thing noisy, but it brings peace of mind. Stop assuming that a man should understand that you are angry through your facial expression. And sometimes you check this facial expression, they look as normal as they can be. Nobody studied you for university. Stop being too complicated to understand. You create activities in your head. You get jealous about it. You won't talk about it. You get bitter every day. And then you call it what? Emotional torture or abuse. You are torturing yourself. Nobody will take a toll through your head to think what you're thinking, or through your heart to feel what you're feeling. When that person will be good. At least some girls, they still have conscience. One way or the other, you detect that something is wrong with their yes and no's. But you see, those are our foremothers. Bunny, are you okay? Yes, baby, I'm fine. Are you sure you're fine? I have never been finer. You're talking in the nonsense. Nobody knows what's on your head. Thinking about those things is really devastating. Have you ever paused to think that maybe I was wrong? We don't suffer. Like when we see these things in reality, we don't suffer as much as we do when we think about it on our head. And then you say, nobody cares about you. Yusuf, do you care about the things you know nothing about?